Uy, ito na guys, umating na world balance. Yes sir, let's unbox. Welcome back to my channel. This is Japok, your guy, your average sneaker guy. And syempre, meron na naman tayong issue na naman ngayon. Hot issue ba? Yes, mga sirs, mga brothers, mga sisters, mga madam, nahinintay lang tayong package today. And yun nga, medyo maulan ngayon at in-order natin to online syempre. So may nag-message na sa akin guys, nag-message na yung parcel at ito na siya oh. Your parcel has been confirmed. Wow, Ninja Van. Si Ninja Van na ganito. Yung Ninja Van ba is galing ng Japan? So ito na yung pinakihintay natin, yung bagong release ngayon ng Secret Fresh. Ng World Balance with the collaboration with Secret Fresh, DJ Big Boy Cheng, yung Iceperm na Climax. So ngayon siya, sana ngayon darating and itatrack natin yung parcel kung nasa na siya at i-unbox natin dito sa ating channel. Alright! So yes mga soldiers, ito na yung ating world balance na what do you call this, the new hype now, Secret Fresh. Dumating na siya today and syempre this is cash on delivery, free ship, 100% authentic. So dumating siya, I think I ordered, pre-ordered this nung ano, I don't know kung 3 days ago. So let's just open it. Okay. So panggalin natin yung mga dumi. So ito na. The World Balance Secret Fresh. This is the Iceperm pa rin, but ito na yung tinatawag na Climax model. iClimax. The typical World Balance X Secret Fresh box, yung mala off-white na brown box, and I got it at my size, of course, size 42, which is size US 9. So, yan, nakita nyo? Kita nyo na kung anong kulay yung kinuha natin. Maganda rin yung dalawa, no? Merong reggae colorway nito, yung yellow and then yung white na creams. So but I've been craving for a black, especially ito nga na classic siya. So this is the iClimax 1980. So syempre 1980, no? Syempre kinuha ko yung 1980, although my age is alam niyo na, closest to that, pero hindi 1980. Yung isang yellow na variant nito is 1976, which is the birthday of DJ Big Boy Cheng. And yung 1980, yun yung founding year ng World Balance. So alam niyo na, no? So I'm a year younger than World Balance, di ba? Nice. So sabihin ko na, kahit hindi ako 1980, syempre ano tayo, yun yung taon na ginagawa tayo. So CH Global, ito yon. So it's 2399 free shipping, di ba? Still na still yung presyo sa may invoice. Ito na the paper itself, There's World Balance Logo X Secret Fresh. Yung iSperm na iHeart Sperm, ganyan. Wow! Grabe. Pagtanggal mo pa lang ng paper. So, naalala niyo yung review natin dun sa unang-unang collab nila. Meron tayong color blue noon, yung iSperm lang talaga na loose but velcro din siya. Meron siyang vibes ng, I've been into high cuts right now, and meron siyang vibes nung Nike Blazer, di ba? Saka ito yung mga retro, ganito talaga yung retro shoes before, and it's really nice, no? I hope nakakap kayo kasi I think it's only limited to 1,000 pair per color. I don't know kung per color siya, but I'm lucky to have one. Nakakuha tayo sa pre-order. And let's check out the materials on this. Well, yes, let's start with the upper. Ito yung textile niya. Super comfortable. And yung materials niyan is going from here to here up to the tongue material. So textile siya. And then it is well padded here sa may heel, and alam ko ang cushioning nito is very very nice din sa loob. Sa toe area, textile nga yan. And then pagdating nyo dito sa velcro straps, yan, naka suede material po siya. So this is suede, at ito rin mga grid dito, this is suede na mayroong plastic velcro eyelets. And then there is also a highlight of suede dito sa gilid, and it goes, meron din dito. So kung mapapansin nyo yung yellow color and then yung white, mas nag-pop out itong suede na nasa sides. And then it went here sa lining niya sa heel, and as you can see the heel, ito suede din to, and embossed po ito, ah. So talagang nakabaon siya diyan yung year 1980, so parang mayroong engraves diyan, so talagang hindi ito mabubura. And the usual, hindi ko tinanggal sa blue ko itong iSperm na key tag. I really love it because it's local. It's a local brand, locally made for the Philippines. Shoutout sa iyo, DJ Big Boy Cheng. And let's go to the midsole, no? The midsole is made out of rubber, and I like this also, no? Itong nag-overlap hanggang napunta rito. It certainly gives a pop-up feature dun sa structure ng sapatos. Diba? Parang may chunky vibes din siya. And then in the outsoles, yung ginagamit natin yung blue na unang version, well, maganda ang traction niya, guys. So this is herringbone. May World Balance logo dyan, and there's the World Balance branding. So it's really awesome, guys. It's really awesome. And let's go sa loob. I'll try to remove the insoles. Ayan, no? Nakita niyo naman, no? Secret Fresh World Balance. Uy, wow, grabe. Wait, ah, gulat ako, ah. Hindi ganito yung nasa loose. Oh, grabe, World Balance, DJ Big Boy Ching. It is more padded now. Actually, comfortable yung unang version, but it is more padded now. Yun nga yung gustong i-upgrade ni Sir DJ Big Boy Ching before. And mantakan nyo, meron pa ritong cushioning, added cushioning para hindi mapagod yung paa nyo on the steps. Grabe, ah. Although merong mga smudges of glue, but this is nice. I don't mind. Gulat ako natatanggal siya. Pwede natin i-check yung isa kong version ng Secret Fresh shoes. So guys, ito yung isa kong, syempre, the first ever World Balance Secret Fresh. Alam natin naman yung inspiration nito. So let's try to remove the insoles. Well, actually, hindi siya natatanggal, no? Actually, masisira ko siya. So, but for me, mas ano yan, mas makapal yung cushioning nitong nandito. I don't know if there's a difference, but I think this is not meant to be na matanggal, no? Nasira ko yata siya. Kasi may smudges of blue, and then chinek ko yung loob. May glue dun, so dapat naka-steel siya dun. Anyway, I don't mind. This is lit. So, guys, ano pa ba ang hinihintay nyo? Well, sana mayroon pa kayong maabutan. And this is so nice, really. The iClimax, ladies and gentlemen, by DJ Big Boy Cheng and of course World Balance. It's really dope. And let's do our own feet. Doon na rin tayo mag-outro. And thank you, mga brothers and sisters. Tignan yung maigi. I think it's very comfortable. Sinukat ko naman na siya. And pakita ko sa inyo kung ano ang dating on feet.